My inspiration for Irish music comes from my family. They emigrated from Ireland in the 1950s. My father was a champion accordion player and passed on to me the music. And in the story of Cherish the Ladies, we all tell the same story. We all come from musical families that was passed down to us from our fathers, and now it's passed to their daughters. This show is an amazing production. I've brought together some of our best friends in the business. Legendary singer Maura O'Connell. She's a two-time Grammy nominee, and without a doubt, one of the finest voices to ever sing a song from Ireland. And all this trouble in our fields, if this rain can fall, these wounds can heal. And then we have seven incredible dancers, All-Ireland champions, world champions, and we also have Riverdance alumni, Chieftains alumni, and Lord of the Dance alumni. I know there's a bit of something for everybody, and I think audiences are going to hopefully enjoy it.
Sunday night at 10 on WVIA-TV.